my heart out when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found. I feel we're close enough. Could I lack in your love? I feel we're close enough. Could I lack in your love? I won't let go of you. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you.
I couldn't be more proud of you, Rehgina. You truly are my best friend. I know. Even though you are younger than me, I've always looked up to you. Your sense of strength, ambition, and just like your unconditional love for me, you know, our family. And that's why I'm so happy that you found your Tio, the one, your person, your baby daddy, Alex.
So this is what I vow to you. I promise to love you unconditionally. I promise to put you first and never lose our spark. I promise to never stop singing my own made-up songs, although I know you wish I would. I promise to be the best parts of me that fits perfectly with the best parts of you. And I promise to be the best mother to our kids.
Introducing for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Rehgina Cowan.
Witness firsthand, in person, and as your roommates, how much love that you have for my sister, how much you care for her, and take care of her on a daily basis. And the cherry on top is that you're also an amazing cook, okay? And a fantastic father, okay?
To find someone as special as you out of all the people in the world is one I never imagined. Like a ship sailing through the night, stuck in a storm, I was lost until I found your light. You make everything clear. Help guide me through rough seas. You challenge me to be a better person, helping me to grow and evolve. It is a joy to share this journey with you. You are the greatest mother to our beautiful little girl. An amazing wife who always is there for me.